So I've walked home from work maybe two or three times. And every time I've done so, I've regretted it immediately. But, okay, I work 5 miles away from my house. It takes me about an hour and a half to 2 hours, depending on what route I take, to get home. Now, why would I do this? Two reasons. One, it's some exercise. You know, exercise is good. Who wouldn't want to live a healthier lifestyle? And two, fucking Pokemon Go. And I know this is the end, and I'm starting from the end, but how about we take it from the top?